OVC champion Belmont women's team leaving campus for Athens, Georgia on Thursday. The Bruins, number 12 seed in the NCAA women's Albany region. They take on the number 5 seed Duke on Saturday.
Duke is an incredible team, and we're just excited for this opportunity to be in the NCAA tournament. And, you know, for me, it's fun. We get to go back to Georgia, where I'm from, so that'll be fun for sure.